The very way that the Holy Spirit wants us to be. Give a big hand to the Lord.